Czech Republic.
Well, good evening. We are really happy that we finally managed to win a game on World Championship, and we are all really happy. And I think we improved in all aspects of our game, in a goal, in defense, and in offense as well. So we are really happy, and I hope we're going to continue in our progress. Thank you.
Good evening. First of all, I want to thank Czech Republic for the game and wish them, congratulate them for the victory. We are very unhappy about our game today. The first half was really bad. We seemed to be very heavy in our all situation in the attack, also in the way we run back in our defense. The efficiency of our shooting was also not so good. So, many things went wrong for us today, and the Czech Republic win the was deserved the victory.
Good evening, everybody. So in this game, we are really happy about our victory. Today it was a really successful game for us. Everything what we have done, we succeeded, and we enjoyed this game. So once more again, we are really happy about our victory.
Yeah, first I want to congratulate the Czech Republic for the victory. It was an easy game for them. We did not show our best today, and yeah, hopefully we'll learn from this. But as we played today, we did not deserve to play in this competition. But we have one more game to show our right faces, and we'll probably do in the next game.
Number 26, the scorer, Bjarki Gunnarsson, 22.